Welcome back from the last week's Diwali special recipe of Thinai Thattai Foxtail Millet Crisps. We are going to make street food inspired from Salem. It's a beautiful recipe. Imagine eating crisp Thatta Vadai with spicy Kara Chutney. The Kara Chutney is made of a cup of coriander, half a cup of mint, 2 to 3 green chilies. If you like more spice, feel free to add more. 1 inch piece of ginger. You blend it with a little water and season it with some salt. Peel and grate some carrot and beetroot. Slice some tomatoes and onions. Street food inspired from Salem, from a fellow blogger called Preeti Tamil Arisen, who runs the popular Joe Preet's Kitchen blog. We saw this recipe on her blog, on her Instagram posts. You must follow her at Joe Preet's Kitchen on Instagram. Take a nice newspaper, preferably a Tamil newspaper, if you want to recreate the emotion of being in Tamil Nadu. Place it down, put the freshly grated vegetables, spread it roughly, keep a few pieces of our Thinai Thattai, Foxtail Millet Crisps, and drizzle spicy green chutney, squeeze of lemon. This is just pure street food bliss that you're going to enjoy now. Celebrate simple pleasures. Food we relish, flavors we cherish.